India is currently at the risk of becoming an outcast on matters related to climate action. This is because it has not yet committed to a net zero target year. Net zero refers to a state in which the greenhouse gases going into the atmosphere are balanced by their removal out of the atmosphere. It will be achieved when all greenhouse gas emissions released by humans are counterbalanced by removing them from the atmosphere in a process known as carbon removal. First and foremost, human-caused emissions such as those from fossil fuel vehicles and factories should be reduced as close to zero as possible. Any remaining greenhouse gases should then be balanced with an equivalent amount of carbon removal. Reaching net zero emissions is similar to achieving climate neutrality. The Paris Agreement underlines the need for net zero, requiring states to achieve a balance between anthropogenic emissions by sources and removals by sinks of greenhouse gases in the second half of this century. Over 50% of the global economy has already committed to net zero by 2050. China is the world's largest carbon emitter and has announced that a net zero target for 2060. The US, as the second biggest emitter with large historical emissions, returned to the Paris Agreement with an ambitious 2050 net zero plan and said that it will decarbonize its power sector by 2035. The European Union member states have committed themselves to reducing emissions by at least 55% by 2030 over 1990 levels. But the world's third largest emitter, India, has neither announced a net zero year nor has it submitted an updated climate plan to the UN with raised carbon reduction ambition as required by the Paris Agreement every 5 years. It may not have a net zero year yet, but India is working to reduce its emissions aligned with the goal of less than 2 degrees Celsius global temperature rise. As per commitment made in Paris, India has to reduce its carbon intensity to 33% by 2030. Recently, Union Minister R.K. Singh said that the country will exceed this target set for 2030 under the Paris Agreement. In fact, India is the only G20 country whose climate actions are compliant to the Paris Agreement goal of keeping global temperatures from rising beyond 2 degrees Celsius. But it has not favored a binding commitment towards carbon neutrality. It is also not aligned with the more ambitious goal of 1.5 degrees Celsius temperature rise. Among the contentious issues it faces is heavy reliance on coal. According to the International Energy Agency, coal accounts for close to 70% of electricity generation. Cutting greenhouse gases which heat the atmosphere and contribute to climate change involves shifting power production away from coal, greater adoption of renewables, and transforming mobility through electric vehicles.